Did you work on that a lot in the off season?
Yeah, I've worked on different aspects of my game. That was one of them. Just I want to be more consistent in all aspects of my game because I knew we needed that for the year.
Yeah, I still picked it up though. It was just later in the first half, but I was getting cold on the bench the last game and sleepy and stuff. I don't like sitting over there, so I was trying to be more alert on defense and more attentive.
I knew that we had a lot of turnovers in the first game and the second game, so my thing was to just try not to make crazy passes and try to find my teammates when they were open.
Well, I learned that I still have a lot to work on, which I already knew, but I feel like these two games kind of showed me a lot, especially the first game, because I was sitting out for so long. So it kind of taught me how to cheer on my teammates a little bit better and be more of a team player. And then tonight, I was just able to stay locked in on defense a little bit longer.
Anastasia, how much does it mean to you guys when you get Jamie getting off to the start that she does and doing the things she does throughout the game? And then also Mercedes, I think, is 7 for 8 from the field, too. When you've got those two players, those two seniors playing like that, does it give you guys a little bit more, I mean, you exhale a little bit more, feel a little more calm out there?
Oh, yeah. That having them out there is a big help, and it just motivates all of us to try to play just like them and just try to play together and keep pushing the way they're pushing, so.
Arm and then Steve.
Jamie, how much have you seen the defense evolve over these past two games?
I think it's getting better, which is what you want to see, especially at this time of the year. The first game, I thought we showed little points where we played well defensively, but as a game, we didn't play well defensively how we want to play. So I think we're gradually getting better this game. You saw, I think, the first half we played pretty good defense. We have little spurts that we go on, which when we start playing top teams, and we can't have those spurts. We have to play defense and stay locked in the entire game. So, I mean, we're getting better at it, but we're not where we need to be. But, I mean, it's the beginning. We're going to get better. Nothing. I don't think it was anything different. I mean, some games you miss them. I think you just have to get back to work, get back in the gym, and keep working on it. It's not you have one game where you don't shoot well. You don't hold your head. I mean, we still won the game. You just find different aspects that you can improve on in your game and move on to the next one.
Jamie, how encouraging was this overall, this whole offensive performance? You shoot 55%, 21 assists. A lot of people involved here. Is that something? Do you think you can duplicate this? Is this show with the potential of this team on that end of the floor?
Yeah, what I liked about us was a lot of our defense transferred over to offense. We had a lot of fast break points. We had a lot of deflections, a lot of steals. So that helps us when we're playing hard defensively and really working together. That just translates over to offense. I mean, especially when you're playing tough games, sometimes you need fast break points. You need a lot of your offense to come from your defense. So I think it was just nice to see. I think when we were in the half court, we were running things well. Sometimes we got a little stagnant, but it was just good to see us growing this game and us keep growing. And I'm excited to where we can go.
Maria,
Anastasia, one of the toughest things to stop is penetration of a guard, and you obviously that's part of your game. How are you sorting out when it's a good time to drive, when you got to pull up? How are you sorting that out so early right now?
I mean, if the lane is open and I see it open, I'm going to drive. And if another defender comes, then I look for my teammates. And if it's open, then I just take it to the rim. So, yeah.
All right. Thank you very much.